learning and putting our faith to test in a culture that wants to know truth, not just the script of Christianity, but what that looks like with different colors of skin on.
My community synergized around an idea to problem solve with all of the different experiences being shared. Kingdom work can look different.
Deconstructing and decolonizing my faith, it's both exciting and liberating, but it can also feel isolating as I navigate predominantly white spaces. To have a cohort that understands my culture and my experience, theology books that represent where I'm coming from, to have professors who understand is exciting and liberating. It makes me excited to do the work of justice and engaging my community.
What is the work already being done within our communities? Making that the focus, making that the voice of leadership. That is not what you often see.
I've signed up for seminary school several times. I didn't feel seen or understood. I felt like I had to check my blackness at the door. I had to check my womanness at the door. And that's not who God said I am. I'm all of those things. I let go. I let go of a dream of knowing God's calling on my life because I wanted to protect my spirit.
To see a brown Jesus and a different theology that focuses on justice and liberation. That's what gets me excited.
I've been waiting on a space. I've been doing it outside the margins, a place to find home. I believe the Voices School will be a home for me and others who don't want to assimilate the way in which we discover the Bible and we discover the person of Jesus. This might be something different.